Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Epic Mickey. In the last part, we helped out Gremlins Tim with his problems and made it into the boat ride, and now we're going to do this. So here, you're gonna want to step on this and then get up to the. Oh wait, oops, wrong. Actually, no, I did that wrong. Let's try that again. You need to hit this switch and hit all these with a spin move. In 10 seconds. Not really hard. And hey, who's this? Mickey Mouse, eh? I hear you're a Mr. Goody Two Shoes. Well, here's your chance to prove it. I spent years getting along with Gremlins. Only I'd knock them around on it. Then the one time I crashed my boat, they really did think it seemed to think I'm some kind of villain. Not that I give two hoots what they think, but it was an accident, and my ship's so logged to prove it. Those little monsters won't let me near the wreck. Get it though. I'll bet they like you. Find the log in my ship so we can put this to rest and I can get back to work. See you soon, or sooner. You know what's good for you. So yeah, that was Small Pete. I don't really know if he's an actual Disney character, but. Anyway, now we get into this place. Something was wrong on the Dota, perhaps we can tell us how to follow it along. Well, I'm right off the grass from other small poop people like that. That grows very green, all this. It's all told again. How'd he get over there? Really, he didn't walk over there. He did. But yeah, now we need to navigate the Asia boat ride. Let's go. These guys out. And get on top of this pagoda. So is this a pagoda? Okay, that's a new trick. Let's go. Let's get up there and save him. Camera. Thank you. Yeah, the camera's not that good in this game. I don't think it's as bad as people say it is, but it could be better. Here's the platform. Yeah. And he's free. Well, I guess you're not a partner, Small Pete. I'll pay the boat ride for you. Both of the island. Not much trouble. Stay on too long. There's some machine over there, and I happen to know what it does. Control something called a fire bridge. Here's the name for a bridge. That's your key to escape. The really tricky part is getting the machine. You're gonna face some challenges there. So yeah, we are. Birds. Birds. Okay, there. Alright, now we've got this gremlin over here to save. Oh! And yeah. Switching. Alright. Those gears behind the big wall are complicated. It's easier to just pay me to do it. Just because I'm free doesn't mean wrenches help because I'm small. To be honest, I could say yes, but I'm gonna say no. But yeah, say no to him though, just be warned that you cannot ask for him again and say yes. So yeah, now I'm gonna have to do that by myself. If I can find it, the camera will work for me. Yeah! I don't wanna die. Okay, here. Hopefully I'll get some help. Yeah, that's good. Wow, that health restores quite a lot. And yeah, will help me again. Whoa! I can grab onto the ledge. If this were me in real life, I can never do that. Oh yeah, this is the part with the things and stuff that we could have paid him to do. This is how you're gonna get past. Just thin it out. I did not know this on my first playthrough, and I said no to him, and I kind of suffered. So yeah, just thin these out, and you can get them safely, and let's see, it's success. Yeah. Yay. Now I can reach the machine. Good, I think. Yeah, I know, it's good. Yeah, now we can get up here. And I just showed you how to do that without paying him. So now that gremlin's gonna be out of a job and go bankrupt. Sorry, but, you know. I'm just kidding. Alright, and we get another one. These gear parts, which I don't like. But at least this one's not as hard. Because, you know, the gears you kind of have to, like, do that. Right, I forgot about that. And now I can get to the top of the temple with this red guy. So yeah, we raised the fire bridge, which is, looks more like a dragon sea serpent type thing than anything else. What does this do? See the point of that, but eh. You know, not to be points at everything. I'm like, alright, Mr. Dragon, I'm gonna ride you. And how's it going? That's good. I don't know how it's completed if we haven't gotten out, but, you know. So now we need to get up there. Get up there. Need to go there. I see. Yeah. Oh right, this. Hey, I see something over there. Oh. Let me get up there. I'm gonna go here first, just so I can get this little bonus extra thing. Whoa! Oh yeah, I forgot you can also, like, do a downward one if you, like, are in the sky. Or, not in the sky, like, in the air. Do that jumping. But yeah. And now we can get to the door. If I missed anything, I'm sorry, but I'm not getting 100% as I said before. And now world rockets, yay. That's totally my lifelong ambition. And I get barely any time to drink my water. And now we're in Steamboat Willie again. Again, I really don't know anything about Disney movies like this, so pardon me, but I don't know. I'm sorry, but that's just... Feel free to tell me about it in the comments, but me, I don't really know much about it to begin with. And there's another film. What, is this a multi-parter? I guess so. I'm just gonna be exploring this. So I can get some more e-tickets. I like these parts. They're side-scrolling here. Now I really like side-scrolls. Anyway, now we enter the world of drum. Yay. These load times aren't too bad. Alright, let's go. Here we go, Snooki. This is our village. It's been attacked. Wonderful village town. Them all ruined. Pipes leaking everywhere. Pipes are used to power the entire village. We gotta get them half done. My house, what happened to it? It is ruining my old house. It's our village. Alright, let's go. So yeah, we should probably like save Gus's house first. I mean, he has been helping us, so it's only fair. Alright, there we go. Guess not. Hey, you're the gremlin. How are you? Look, Gus's house. Hope dinner is bringing it. Pretty small house, yes, but I'll save it. So, pipes. And let's see here. We patch up all these pipes, then I take inner ships down. Whoa. What do we got then? And absolutely nothing. And absolutely nothing. Yeah, perfect grammar. Battle and yay. Yeah. Alright, now we can fix his house. And the rise of work. And yay. Yeah. And we're also gonna have to find small shipwreck and ship's log. Alright. Gus's house. There we go. All fixed. All fixed. And it does his health. Yes. So. There we go. Gus's face looks weird. Kind of does. Odd house, yes. Maybe we can enter and see what's inside. Hey, a treasure chest. Let's open it. Sorry, Gus, but I'm taking this. Hope you don't mind. And now Mickey's stealing it. Do you want to leave the gremlin house? Isn't it your house? Whatever. Whoa. While you're here, you're definitely going to want to find Small Peak's ship's log. Not because, like, side quest, but because if you don't, then, you'll be thrown into a kind of a difficult situation, which is rather annoying. And, you know, you best want to find it. I don't remember where it is, though, so, up there, that's where it is. So, yeah, just hop on the airplanes and let it take you up there. And this is Small Peak Shipwreck. Bring this out and you can... Whoa! Come on. Wrong way. Sorry. There we go. Open that up and... In this part also, to get a loot chest and some stuff. Good easing up. Oh, oh. Now the jumps can be a bit floaty, that's annoying. And here we go. And we get the captain's log. And now that we have small ship log. Yeah, we won't have to go through that annoying part later. Now let's go up there. Yeah, that's... And this projector should be at the top of the village tower. Block. No, is this like an anime you think short back in the day? I don't know. Again, I hardly know these things about, and there's another film. I don't really know how to guess. That switch and okay, there we go. Block cleaners part one. Yeah, I would guess there's more. And yeah, just climbing up and down. Whoa. Alright. This place is really just like waiting around for it to come. Got a pendulum here. Very nice. Alright, now let's get back to the outside. I need to get some water after this. I'm thirsty. Alright. And here we go, another paint here. Let's use paint. There's another part. It's a say golden ticket, which is 100, I think. I don't know. I can check it out. Oh. Yep, 100. I guess we can leave now. Okay, get down. And why can't I get up there? And now we can leave. Steamboat really hard to. That's nice. Oop. How do I get hit? Wrong damage. I'll never like you. Why I like Super Mario Galaxy so much because of its lack of fall damage and the manga. Whatever. Can I get up? How do I get up there? Oh. Gotta give me. And now, musical notes are platforms, but, you know, I won't really question it. I'm inside a projector of black and white movie. Which starts walking around, and I think that's it for this part. Next time, we're going to the European boat ride. I'll see you guys then. Goodbye. Into the projector we go. Goodbye.